वर्ल्ड यूएफओ डे 2 जुलाई। As defined by the World UFO Day Organization, the World UFO Day is a day dedicated to the existence of unidentified flying objects. It aims to raise awareness about the existence of UFOs and with that intelligent beings from outer space, encouraging people to think about the possibility of us not being alone in the universe. It also wants to encourage governments to declassify their files on supposed UFO sightings. History. Before, this commemoration was celebrated on June 24, the date on which aviator Kenneth Arnold reported seeing 9 unusual objects flying over the state of Washington. Arnold described the UFOs as a saucer-like or a big flat disc. This description ended up shaping the way UFOs were imagined. However, World UFO Day Organization established the date on July 2 to lead people to celebrate in large number on one day instead of small groups on two separate days. It commemorates the date on which the famous Roswell incident was exposed to the public. Roswell Project, the key event. On an unknown day in July 1947, a Project Mogul balloon crashed in the desert near Roswell, New Mexico. It was part of top secret project by US Army Air Forces involving flying microphones on weather balloons to extreme heights to detect Soviet nuclear test explosions. The wreckage of the balloon was first spotted by William Brazel, who described it as a large area of bright wreckage made up of rubber strips, tin foil, a rather tough paper and sticks. The rapid response of Army to recover the debris and the subsequent cover-up story, which stated that the wreckage was that of a weather balloon, served as the basis for conspiracy theories. This would pave the way for a craze for extraterrestrial encounters that had a strong impact in 1950s Hollywood, peaking in 70s and 80s, giving rise to classics such as Close Encounters of the Third Kind, E.T., and of course, Star Wars. How is the day celebrated? There are various celebrations, but according to World UFO Day Organization, on this date, people are encouraged to look at the sky and try to identify UFOs. According to them, the most important thing is that people collectively open their minds to the subject for one day and send out the message that UFOs are welcome on this earth.